Hello, my name is Arja Hyytiäinen. I am from Finland. I live in France. I have a past in Europe between Berlin and Paris. I also lived in Sweden and in Czech Republic, which I believe makes me quite European. What brings me to New Social and EPR is at the moment the family values. It's a theme for me that became important when I personally became a mother, but I also want to research the social issues of family that has changed in the last decade, and more especially between the last 10 years of my own personal subjective point of view. Who is family? What are the values of family? What is creating an individual? And what kind of society it will create for us to live in.